Hello, and welcome back into another episode of Farm 715. Alright, as I said in the previous episode, we really need to get these sold off. We're keeping the small stack, but the big stack is gotta go. One problem is, our trailer does not load them that way. So, we need some assistance. I think we're going to go with this one. Okay, so we need a front loader, and right now, best thing to use for that, that we have already on hand, is our wheel loader. Let's go ahead and place the order. Yeah. I forgot that was a mod I used to have. I don't have that mod anymore. Well, I'll tell you what, let's try just using pallet forks. All we gotta do really is just move them out. Once we get them out, we'll be all right. Well, let me get down underneath it. All when you just get under it. Come on. Come on. Almost made it. Oh well. Now it's time to get this one here set up anyway, so it'll be alright. It'll be alright. Sorry, concentrating. This isn't as easy as it may seem. And why aren't you being picked up and put in? But I'm not in it. Seriously? Dang it. Now, chaos has got me. Because it's going to be a little bit of a pain. How much would it be? That's not a word. That's all there is. We don't have... Oh, that's right. We don't have the New Holland. Dang it. Yeah. Well, we don't have enough to buy this yet either. So after we sell this, the easiest way to sell it right now is going to be to sell it right here. Boy, oh boy. For a moment there, I was worried it wasn't going to take them. I was actually sitting here thinking, I'm like, oh, please, I don't remember. Does it take it here? But a good part of me was thinking, yeah, it should. Now, the question of the day. Can we actually afford it? Yes, we can. Should we? Probably not. But, unfortunately, we kind of need to. I like the spikes better. I'm going to be honest with you, I do. They're so much easier to use. IT Runner. For 9,000, just for the bed itself. The trailer, it's going to cost for the trailer 55,000. Wow. We'll just go with default color. This will change. I didn't want to do that, but okay, guess we're going to have it that color. Can I actually... No, I don't think we can. There's some of the things you can kind of sneak in and, you know, get them to work, but I guess not this one. Looks like we're going to have to go down in this after all. Okay, boys and girls, don't try this at home. Quit messing with the back tire. It's goofing with the back tire is what's doing. I may have to back on to get it to work. Come on, I've done this before. Now, because it did that, I'm going to do what you really shouldn't do. And pull forward to straighten it back out. And there we go. A tool tip for the day: if you need to get a telehandler back along with a IT runner trailer bales, load it up together. Whoa. Traffic in FS-15, just so thrilling. And to unload it, you just simply put it back down on the ground and drive it off. Once you drive it off, then you load it back up and start loading it with bales. Oh, come on. Are you seriously going to be... I can do it in any other version of the game, but I can't do it in 15? You know, I never really tried. I didn't think about it either. Yay. So we have telehandler with a bell fork that will not work. It's being annoying. Back in a minute. Well, let's see if this is going to work now. If it tells me this don't work on the screen. I'm gonna try for like right between the two of them. But maybe it'll hold both at the same time, keep them kind of one line. Maybe not. It's worth a shot though, you know. You never know unless you try something. Okay. Just not straps. Or does it have to be up on the thing in order for the straps to work? I don't remember, it's been too long. Anyway, let's turn this on. My container. There's only two of them on there at the moment, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Yeah. As for this one thing, let's look in bailing technology. Bail container. There's Ken. Well, I don't know what to say about that, because I swear there's supposed to be straps on it. Maybe pressure? I don't remember. I honestly don't know, and this thing is just, like, not working. I do so much better on the other ones. Yeah, I swear there's supposed to be straps. What the hell? Didn't we have straps on 15? Well, to be honest, I don't remember using this that much on 15. I'm not sure if we did or not. Well, judging by this, we didn't. Why are you? Yeah, I don't think we're going to go very far with this load. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna fit this in there, but yeah, what the hell, we'll give it a shot. That's a bit sneaky. make sure we're spot on. Okay, well, all we have left now is 4. Yeah, not far enough back yet. Close enough. How the heck? You ain't playing that game with me today. The flip. I know I had it higher than pile. At least I thought I did. Getting old. There, finally. Holy cow, took long enough. They're all on there now, which is good enough for me anyway. Okay, let's go get these things sold off. Holy cow. Okay, so that took a while. That took a good while, longer than I expected it to, and unfortunately it took up pretty much all of our time today. So at least we got it done, but not what all I would hope to get done. We got some new equipment as well, and that'll come in handy for all sorts of things. Like, oh, this can do everything from bales to logging to picking up manure, bale, you know, more bales, shoveling up wood chips, grain, all sorts of stuff. We do have those new fields that we need to get to probably in the next episode, we'll go ahead and get them planted and get them taken care of. Meantime, though, if you liked what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. And if you're new here, please feel free to hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that way you get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that I may do. Meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye!